Hello everyone, this is AvaGamer05 playing Minecraft.
I finally said it properly.
Let's begin.
Sorry if you hear bang, bang, boom in the back. People are grabbing laptops because I'm using the TV.
Color City, want to select the world. Oh my, I'm on top of the houses. Right. Because without a video, I was kind of working on this, even though I did a terrible job. See? It looks terrible, and I feel like there's a spider on my back. But there's not, because I would have just smacked it. I feel a beep. I'm sorry if you love grass. I'm just putting a path because I want to do this in video, but I don't like doing things out of video. Yeah, I'm the best at not being the difference out of video. I did nothing. So all the people don't want to see me do this, but I don't care. Okay, now we are going to start to build the city. As you can see, it's just a street, grocery store, clothes shop, a house, and a shop. So let's continue the road to nowhere for now, and over now. We're gonna continue the street this direction. So the first house I'm going to build is going to be made out of bricks. Normal bricks. Because I like normal bricks when it comes to building. Bricks. Bad and nice. I don't know why I said that so weirdly. The bricks. Bad and nice. I said that weirdly. Now I'm going to come back. Excuse me, flower. Placing bricks all the time. Placing bricks open. First floor. Whoops, I dropped my bricks. Well, I built this house strong. I'm gonna make this bird. I'm not gonna make this bird. I want birches all the time because I like to look at birds. Then I gotta be 13 for it. Keep placing blocks wrong. The wrong way. I messed up. Okay, we'll move downstairs. The room is going to be my cat is sitting on my sketchbook. She looks very cute. She's a very mean cat. It is pitch black in this room. That was me dropping the keyboard on the ground. Are you wondering what that was? I'm coming. See, this is actually a very small house. It's not supposed to be blocked off. But the house is supposed to look like this. I'm gonna put a fireplace so it doesn't burn the house. Cause there is no fire station. It's just burning the crypt. This looks like a nice house. I hear my cat playing with a tin ball. Be quiet, cat! Go away. Don't come near me with your tin balls. I have no time to play. I'm recording. And anyways, my cat doesn't even like the recording. I just blew it and chased after it. Like, yay, you did it, you heard it. Like the first time ever. Shanking my inventory. Please don't burn the health down. The house is going to burn
soon,
I think. No, come here, Tortoise. It's too bad. You have been burnt to a crisp. Oh, have you? Yeah, you have. I don't need this torch anymore. Now, if you start burning everything away to a crisp, then I will get rid of it. Okay. My cat is now playing the washroom with her tin ball. She's very playful when it comes to... See? The house is on fire. Someone call 911. The house is on fire. No. You're being a bad fireplace. Stop burning everything. Is there a way I could get fake fire without burning everything? It is burning everything. Don't burn. Make the floor a different material. Make the floor burn. I don't want the floor to burn away. When the floor burns, it is nothing. The upstairs. Fireplace. Bad idea. Don't do it in your house. Looks nice. I'm gonna get on fire. I think the house is burning. Yes, it is. Don't burn. I don't want you to burn. I'll put a head. The head to remember. There. Very nice house. The house is going to burn to a crisp soon. I feel like that's the history. After the dorm room. After the storm floor. After the storm floor. That sounds like a song. Or maybe that's just too. Maybe wooden isn't a good idea. The house! What? Did you just burn my wall away? You melt my orange stained clay? Stay in the fireplace, don't come out. I don't want you to come out of the fireplace. Fireplaces are supposed to keep the fire. Oh. Oh. Okay. know what, go away from me. I'll just pretend that you're a fireplace with no fire. Yeah, that's a good idea. A fireplace with no fire. No. Because they just burnt half of my house. The roof is on fire. The roof is on fire. No, I'm not gonna make this song. I need a ladder upstairs. They don't need a kitchen. Well, maybe they do. There.
They got their kitchen.
I don't. I never thought about building into the wall. They don't need a fridge. Yeah, that's their house. It's a very nice house. I think everyone would agree with me, but that's a very good house. When your oven is built into your wall, it's a very good house. I'm back after collapsing because of my frog. I needed to have a quick glass of water and I was walking back. I tripped over my saw and hurt my leg. But no, this is a very nice house. I thought I had a plant in the window. Where did it go? It stole my plant. There. Is this a nice house? Give me a phone bill. Okay. Pop sleeping. Okay, now to go upstairs, which is empty. There's a squid in the lake. I mean, there's two squids in the lake. The cable fell off my leg again. This time I'm gonna be purple. Now I need bricks. Slam the button to make it build. Purple and with a beautiful not conversation. Whoops, I forgot the word. Instead, I said conversation. Actually, purple and orange doesn't get together. It's gross together. They look like two very not good looking colors. They don't look good together. What is the windows in? What is the windows in? This house. I need a bed. Cloud pot. I'm gonna put a tree in here. What are the wood slabs? What to put there on that table? I don't know. I know. A computer. Why not? A laptop. I need to put the roof. Now I need to put the torches. And the roof is gonna be made out of stone. Everyone loves stone. Everyone loves stone. Raise the roof on the house, or put the roof on the house instead. No. I'm a fire. Fixing the mistake again. But it's fell off the building. Putting the room back in the house. Houses. this is my brick house. So today, guys,
thank you for watching. Leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. And thank you for watching again, and goodbye.